Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing amazing. Over the past few days, I've received multiple queries from a lot of you people asking me about the food at Christ University. Does the hostel have mess facility? Is there even food available on campus? Is there vegetarian food available? Is the food pocket friendly? What about the breakfast, lunch and dinner at Christ University? Is there healthy food provided at Christ University? Don't worry guys, by the end of this video, you would know answers to all those questions. In this video today, I'll be talking to you guys about the 5 best cafeterias of Christ University. So let's get started. To answer your questions, Christ University has a lot of options when it comes to food. It hosts a lot of brands and different food chains that have opened up stalls and set up cafeterias in the university itself. However, the hostels at Christ University do not have mess and they do not serve you food. But you guys can definitely choose from the canteens and the cafeterias at Christ University. A lot of those cafeterias are open for a very long time, which means that you can have all the 3 meals, breakfast, lunch and dinner from those cafeterias. Along with that, the food at Christ University is very pocket friendly. To answer your next question, the food at Christ University is both vegetarian as well as non-vegetarian. And for both these segments, you have a wide variety of options to choose from. The food is definitely very healthy and you would love to eat the food at Christ University's campuses. So, here's my pick for the top 5 canteens and cafeterias at Christ University. On number 5, we have ICH. ICH is Indian Coffee House. It is a very famous chain which started in Kerala and they have a lot of branches in and around Bangalore as well. ICH is very famous for its dosas, idlis, vadas along with its special meals such as the North Indian meal and the South Indian meal. So make sure if you are in the Christ University campus, you do try out ICH. On number 4, we have Fresheteria. Now, for all the health lovers out there, I'm pretty sure you would find Fresheteria as one of your best go-to places in the campus. Fresheteria is known for its healthy juices and smoothies. Along with that, they have some amazing sandwiches and salads. So make sure you try out Fresheteria and stick on to your healthy and protein intake diets. On number 3, we have Nandini. Just like ICH, Nandini is a very famous brand in Bangalore. Just like you would have Amul, Nandini is known for its milk in south of India. In Christ University, Nandini is known for all its snacking and munching. So I'm pretty sure you would be running down to Nandini in between your lectures to get all the snacking and munching that you require. They have one of the best bun samosas and Oreo shakes on campus. And I'm pretty sure you would be visiting Nandini for all the pocket-friendly meals that you'd be looking for. So make sure you do try out Nandini. On number 2, we have Foking Rolls. I'm not sure if they still have that name, but I'm pretty sure they're still on campus. And for all the roll lovers out there, this is just a complete heaven. My survival kit at Christ University was Foking Rolls. There have been times when I've eaten all my meals from Foking Rolls. My personal favorite is the shredded chili chicken roll. And a fun fact, shredded chili chicken roll was the first meal I ever ate in Bangalore as well. So make sure you do try out Foking Rolls. On number 1 is the place which I'm pretty sure all Christites would be bragging about. The food at this cafeteria is super unhealthy, super pocket friendly and very tasty. All the 3 things that a college student looks for in a meal. Personally, it was my guilty pleasure. The name of this cafeteria is Mingo's. They have the best momo chaat, peri peri maggi and the jungly fungly fries. Along with that, they have the best iced teas and hot chocolate you can find on campus. Fun fact, Banagatta campus had to fight for years to get Mingo's on their campus. But finally, it's there. Also, this would be one place where you would be treating your friends when you're low on budget. Don't worry, if you don't find Mingo's, Mingo's will find you at the Christ University campus. And I'm pretty sure, without a doubt, you will be trying and testing and this will become your favorite place on campus. So I hope this answers all your questions regarding food at Christ University campus. If it doesn't, please comment below if you have any doubts, questions or queries. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because if you would do, I'll be highly motivated to make more videos for you all. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.